Hey everybody, this is OPZeld5, and welcome to Minecraft 1.0.0 Hardcore. I'm doing Hardcore now. I have had a request. I might have had more than one, but I am not going to use a seed. That's not the request. The request was for my Minecraft Hardcore thing. So I'm finally starting it up. This is pretty much... It is at the hardest difficulty. If I die, the world is still deleted. And, let's get into it. Alright. So, the first new thing that is actually kind of surprising to me as well is that my spawn point right here, this doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. If I die, I'm not going to be respawning. So, it doesn't matter where I spawn or where I go to, like, to live. And there's coal in those sides already. Perfect. Because, anyway, well, it doesn't matter because, like, if I die, I'm not restarting. Alright. So anyway, I'm gonna go for a full day cycle in Hardcore first day, which is today. Alright. So anyway, look at this weird formation. This big tree here. Is next to, can't quite multitask easily, but look, it's like right next to another big tree. It's pretty interesting. And bam. All right. Breaking everything, the new series. Dan-an-an, coming to NBC next month. Shut up. Sorry. Alright. That's about enough. Wow, I almost forgot this piece. Noob me. We'll need more later, but let's get this tree and then let's go get some coal. Whew. Alright, so anyway, I've never done this before. I'm gonna try to survive as long as possible. Now, if this turns out that I survived for like 2 episodes, I'm extremely sorry, but... That's not how I try to make it. I'm gonna try to last this as long as I can. This is actually a cool seed as well. If you guys want to have the seed, you can. Just go ahead and leave some comments about wanting to have the seed. Like, I'm not gonna give it out and be like, here's the seed, but if you really want it, you can, yeah, sure. Tell me. Alright. Yeah, tell me. That's my name. Meh. Okay, so we have flowing water. It's not frozen. We have a frozen lake, and we have cool. Coal, not cool. Sounded like cool. Alright. Let's make ourselves a wood pick and gather more stone so that everything can be good. Oh, oops. Take. Alright. So I don't, once again, just so I can tell this, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't want to suck and, like, do horribly. But you never know what's gonna happen. And this is the first time I've really done something with Hardcore, except for Fletchito and OPZeld 5. But I did have somebody else with me, so it was a little more comforting to have, like, someone else, you know, do a commentary. But I'm now doing Hardcore by myself. I know you guys have waited a while for this, but here it is. Anyway, and yeah. So, I really have no idea what to talk about while I'm getting all these things. Well, I should actually explain about what I'm gonna do. So that's for a furnace right there. I'll get more stone later, I know. 2, 3, 1, 2. Yep. Oh my. Okay. Wow, this is a lot of coal. This is good. Good, it's a lot of coal. Good, it's a lot of coal. Good, it's a lot of coal. good. It's a huge, insane amount of coal. I guess I won't have to mine for it as much. Okay, so I'm gonna pretty much do hardcore like normal, like I would normally play Minecraft. I'm gonna make, I'm gonna go slow though, because I do know that a lot of people go extremely fast, and they're able to find diamond within, like, 2 days or something. Like, insanely fast. That's insanely fast for me, anyway. That's, like, insane. Oh, no! Well, look at that. That was a pretty good collection right there. 32 pieces of coal in one vein. Pretty good. Okay. Music! Yay! Yay. Yay. Bam. Bam. Meow. 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 Near, 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 now. Okay. Let's chop this thingy down. And let's get going. That was a good haul. That was a very, very good haul. Oh, it's past noon. Okay. So there's a lot more coal in these mountains. I can definitely go adventuring. Whoa. But, I think I'm gonna build my house right there in that wall. Near this waterfall here. Very beautiful. It's very beautiful. But, oh, piggy wiggies. Perfect. I will need, oh yeah, I will want to try to get a farm up as quickly as possible, because I would assume there's not going to be very many animals, and my goal is to, I need to be able to have food. I know I'm passing the coal. I'm just going to see the piggies. Okay. Oh, you know, this is a nice little valley. We could, well, that's a better place over there to build a house. I could build it right in here. Oh, yeah, good, there are pigs down there. Sure, I'll do that. I died. Nope. Okay, yeah, sure, I guess this will work. This is so weird, though, because I don't, like, just build shelters into the wall where there's no coal. Oh. I don't know if I quite wanted to do that just yet. Yeah. Sorry, OCD. Once again. Alright. So. Let's do this. We could probably make a window here eventually. And since I am more ahead of the game, since I'm not making my shelter and it's becoming night, we can go get some more coal, and I can get some more wood and make a door, and some sand so we can get some glass for tonight. And yeah, I'm already prepared. And I was just about to say, I should not be digging and building right now. I should be saving the building and working until night. Because usually you sit through night and you're bored out of your mind. And you're like, unless you have a big project you're working on. Well, for me anyway, I'm usually just like bored out of my skull. Sitting through the night like, is it daytime yet? Checking, not daytime. Being like, So, let's hope this vein isn't extremely large. Like, here's the dilemma with coal with me. I like having giant veins of coal. I just don't like taking all the time it takes to mine them. I think that's pretty similar with some of my friends that I have, but you never know, right? Everybody has a different opinion. Alright. Oh! And what? I was getting more wood. Okay. Ooh. Is there sand around here? I was looking for wood and sand. Don't quite know. I think this is going to be a bit risky right now. I am being a bit risky. There's probably sand hidden under the snow, but I'm not going to go investigating for that right now. Shoot! Let's go, go, go! Just going to grab some wood right now. This is good. Okay. And let's get back to the shelter. Oh, and I don't have any food. Shoot. Okay. We're gonna need to make that a priority. We need that as a priority. Let's actually go see if we can get some food from some pigs right now. Oh, there I was thinking I was all prepared. Now it's starting to get really intense. Good, there are some piggies. I'm gonna see if I can take one. Come on, my friend. Good. That's good for now, that's good for now, that's good for now, that's good for now, that's good for now. Oh my goodness. Sorry, guys. I'm just really nervous. Oh, gross, I'm gonna eat that later. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, 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 okay. Let's go, let's go. Build ourselves a door. See if I can... Okay. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Well, first of all, let's build a furnace. And I'll find a place to... Find a place to put that as soon as I dig out a little more of this. Sorry, a bit loud. Alright. Well, anyway... Definitely a load off my back. Definitely a lot more relaxed now. I actually wanna... Oh, that was cool! That was really cool. I wonder if I can go... Yeah, alright. Let's go one more in. Excuse me. Bang. Bang. And I'll also need a chest. And actually, let's see if we can get this cooking... as fast as possible. And I wonder if... Yes, we will. Okay. Oops. Good. So now I have at least some food. It's a lot better now that I have more food. Okay. And there's some pigs out there. We'll get to breeding them tomorrow. Or sometime very, very soon, because I'm going to eat this, and this is going to be my last piece of food. Alright, so there's my last piece of food. I don't want to do too much work until I start breeding. But that's it until tomorrow, unless I'm willing to run out there and get some food and cook it, but I'm not going to do that yet. There's a piggy right above, though. I hear him. Oh, look at that. I know you're there, pig. I know you're there. Don't worry. I'm just going to be kind of nice to you tomorrow. Okay. So let's see. We have a furnace. And... let's put this here. And I want some more stuff. Only two pieces. And there is a skeleton out there. I can hear him. Where should we put our chest? Let's do this. And I'll also need a bit more wood. I just like to have two slots here. In the morning, I'll need to do that. Whoa, no, no, no. Alright, there we go. Alright. Well, this night is going to be pretty boring. Unless I go out there, which I don't think I'm gonna do. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Alright. So I don't quite know where he is. Where are you, my friend? know you're out here. I was just looking at my pick and thinking I should make another pick. Okay, well, this is mostly gonna be boring for you guys. I'm probably just gonna sit here all night so that I can, actually, let's make some. Well, anyway, I'm mostly gonna just sit here and, like, do nothing for this night cycle. So, this is for the morning when I'm going to make the, sorry guys, I'm totally out right now. When I'm going to make the farm, kind of the farm. And we will also need seeds, and but we need to be able to move. Maybe we'll go make a small little farm over there near that ice lake until we get some iron so we can make a bucket. Then we'll bring it in here. But yeah, it sounds like a good plan, and I'll definitely need more more wood for the morning. So anyway, here's the plan. I'm gonna stop the video here, and I'll see you in day two. But here's the plan. Tomorrow, which is episode two, day two, whatever you wanna call it, I'm going to get more wood. Then I'm going to set up a place where I can breed. I'm going to go find some place and get some seeds. I'm going to make a little farm near that lake. And, then when the wheat starts growing, there should also be probably some bones out there in the morning that I can use to grow some wheat immediately. And then I'll use that to breed, and I'll probably, once we start mining and finding iron, I will bring it into here. And, yeah. So that's the plan. I'm going to get more wood, make a breeding pen, and start a farm, pretty much. And then start mining. Well, I might not start mining, but that's what I want to do sometime soon. So anyway, thanks for watching Minecraft 1.0.0 Hardcore. First episode. Of course, you have to be right outside my door. Episode 1 of Minecraft 1.0.0 Hardcore. And stay tuned for episode 2. And, yep, thanks for watching once again. I hear you, skeleton. I hear you.